We are live.
Hey, everybody. Oh my gosh. I am so glad that you're going to be joining us today. I've just been talking with my team, getting everything ready. We've got some beaded bracelets to show you tonight. So I told Michelle, oh my gosh, I have planned this out to put some of the gorgeous stretch beaded bracelets because I have this special person that is doing the beautiful celestial over the top of these gorgeous quartzes. So anyway, I'm Janyl Sherman, and I'm the designer of Sarda, and my team is gonna be here helping, so you're gonna hear me talk to Mickey, Michelle, and Tanya. And Tanya is the one who makes the gorgeous photography on the website. She does all the jewelry, and she is a creative beyond. So hold on, we are gonna show you how to shop though, because like once you start seeing this, how do I buy it? So we're gonna explain that, and also we'd love to hear from you, so we're gonna show you how to contact us, okay? See you in a minute. We're back. Okay, we're just having a little giggle time here. Ladies, anyway, we're gonna have fun today because it's Friday. We love it when it's Friday, right? But we've got some really cool things going on. So it is Mother's Day, and I wanna wish everybody a happy Mother's Day. Like, And thanks for hanging out with me. Tomorrow, we're going to do the last review of the pre-sale, okay, too. So the pre-sale ends. Don't forget, those are some incredible prices. It'll be the lowest that I can go ever. And then you will see a bit of a higher price, but of course I will do still a good price once they come in. And then we slowly tear it up a little bit because I want you to be able to get the entire sets. And when you get things at the beginning, then I can match all the gemstones together. But guess what? It's mom 10. Mm-hmm. So we were
10% off.
We kind of did some really special pricing on the website, but then it's like, it's Mother's Day. We didn't plan anything. So it's last minute. But we wanted to treat you with something and just say you're special. And just in case you don't have somebody thinking about you, we're thinking about you. Okay. And Michelle, what else do we have going on for everybody?
You mentioned the pre-sale that you're going to do tomorrow, touring those items. That's at 10 a.m. Pacific time.
Okay.
1 p.m. Eastern.
Yes.
And products can be found at Sarda.com under Friday Socials and Specials. And just to make sure to join us on YouTube, Mickey's really excited
yes.
about YouTube.
Oh my gosh, it's been really fun this week. Mm-hmm. So many new people joining YouTube.
Yeah, we've had over 100 new subscriptions since we announced our contest. We're giving away one of our sterling silver watches, the Mother of Pearl dials. We only have like a handful of those. They're not for sale. Everyone's been really excited joining up. So be sure to join us on YouTube and subscribe, like that video, and you will be entered into the drawing once we hit 500 subs. We're about 20 away. So hopefully Tuesday we'll be able to do a spin. Everyone will be entered in, and we'll give away one watch. So super excited.
Oh, that's exciting. Okay, we decided also, now are we doing some spins today for some things? So I'm thinking, can we do one spin real quick and then I'll get started? Oh, this show only, ladies, I am having so many flowers in my, I needed yellow this week. I have so many beautiful irises that are coming up in my yellow series. So I wanted to do a special on the Mother of Pearl, the yellow Mother of Pearl. So anyway, I did the pendant and the ring. So if you've not gotten this, you look at the price, ladies, it's absolutely crazy. So, and we've got the white Mother of Pearl bracelet that I think is so pretty with it. But I got to be honest, if you're more into those sultry tones, the taupe looks amazing also with the silver mixed in also too. So are we ready for the spin? Did we pull it up?
All right, let's do it.
Okay, let's do a spin.
All right, so we're doing one spin for the Tree of Life bracelet that Janyl has on. So let's do one spin now, and we'll do another spin
this
later.
One. Yes. Mm-hmm.
So this is one of our YouTube subscribers. She goes by the nickname Designer Mall, so I know who it is. And she's on YouTube, so congratulations.
Oh my gosh.
And so we've been trying to include our YouTube subscribers in these giveaways. So both
That's
Facebook
so cool.
and YouTube are available. So I know who that is and I will respond to them.
Okay. Well, I would go to both. So if you're Facebook, go to YouTube. That way. Oh no, because
yeah,
only
just one
name.
Yeah,
never mind.
Just one.
Okay.
So congratulations. We'll
never
do
mind.
Spin in a little bit.
Okay, well that's awesome. Okay, well we are gonna get started. Oh, just so you know, tomorrow a lot of people will say, Janyl, I can't see you. I am by myself tomorrow showing the jewelry, so you'll only have my hand view, okay, of the jewelry. But you're gonna hear me, and I love seeing all your names because your names are really literally, the feed is right in front of me, so I'm able to look at that at times and give you a shout out, which I just love those times with you on the weekend. Okay, so you already saw that we're doing the yellow Mother of Pearl, so I think I'm gonna go to that because it's such a beautiful collection. The bracelet, unfortunately, is really, really low quantity though, but I did the three pieces in this, and wait till I show you the intricate detail on that. But with all the flowers and stuff blooming, isn't it amazing how it's like things will be kind of dormant? The sun comes out here in Washington and within a day, everything is blooming. Like it was really cool. I don't know, as I get older, I'm more amazed and in awe of creation more and more. So yeah, I just love that. So I just really think this is just such a joyous little collection, and it's just so beautiful. And it's gonna have that really lower profile too, which I think some of you ladies are starting to be like, love it. And of course, my artisans just really bling this out. I mean, these are things that cannot be done by machine. We literally have to do the hand carving on those. So this is not, you know, cookie cutter jewelry. This is stuff that takes a lot of time to actually bring on the pieces. You'll see where we smith that little butterfly and then layered it over. And it's all bezel setting too in Bali. So we do amazing, gorgeous bezel setting. And then there's an additional bezel prong set with the flower. So another tradition that you don't really see in jewelry that often anymore. So I'm actually going to tell you, I'm wearing an 8, so it's absolutely true to size, ladies. So once you figure out your size with me, it's pretty consistent. So I am really working on, if there are some rings, ladies, to size them up, because I'm not sure if I'm ever going to go back to not just talking with you and talking about my jewelry direct. So I don't know. I'm loving this time that I get to spend with you. Designing is my passion, and it's become even just more enjoyable knowing what you ladies want to see next. So, okay, look at this. Now, this was something you ladies are also enjoying, is my magnet enhancers. So these go over the beaded necklaces, so beautiful. If you have other things at home, it's going to fit over so many things. But again, you're going to have that little butterfly that's like on the side of the bracelet. And you're going to see all this, how all the connections are put together on this piece. And then again, this is all stuff that we take and is hand carved out on those pieces. So you see where we connect separate pieces together to really give that 3D. So I don't like to do flat jewelry. You're always going to have some kind of dimension and wave, real hand molded pieces. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm going to do a size on that though, because it is a medallion. It's not small. Am I in centimeters again? Yeah. Okay. Okay. If you know centimeters, you're way ahead of me, because I'm not great with that. These are sometimes better to show in inches.
While you're doing that, Janyl, mm-hmm. I'm just going to let them know those are two of the show specials. Mm-hmm. So $79.99 on the ring and $99.99 on the medallion pendant.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
And that is good until tonight.
Look at that. Gorgeous. And then you ladies that love the bracelets, I mean, yeah, you just add that right into your stack. This has that gorgeous little curve. So I'm all about engineering my jewelry. You know, I don't just take a piece, and there's so much working and reworking to make sure that everything is gonna work. And I've really been working on a lot of bracelets that have the adjustability for you too. So like, I'm a 6-inch wrist, but this bracelet will also go up to and fit an 8-inch wrist also. And really, I think about, you know, as I'm getting older, I have more dexterity issues. So I always want to make things as easy as possible. So you see, this is a swivel that's on there. So that way you can get that perfect little, just literally loop it right in like that. So I'm right-handed. I just did it with my left hand. That's how easy it is. And so then we'll have a couple of the bracelets, but you're going to see a little bit of the frangipani influenced on that. You can see the dimension of the little flat jawline beads, and that is a technique that, you know, people travel that are in the jewelry industry and have learned from artisans that, like, are my family that do this granulation work still. And I think people are fascinated too, because things are so much of it by hand. It's literally like when if you've ever watched one of those shows where they bench, you know, they sit at a bench. It's called bench jewelry. They make it custom, and that's what we literally do, one piece at a time. It's literally all custom done. And this is my little signature too. You're gonna always see something, but I added the little butterfly because I wanted something, just something a little special. I don't do that on everything, but on this one, I really loved it. And then also, if you notice, this is a lobster that I designed. It's got the little frangipanis on it too. So cute, right? Okay, so that's going into the yellow. And you can see, if you want a little more bling, there's a lot of other things that you can kind of intermix these collections with too. So absolutely, you can mix all these together. So I'm gonna go into this. Just so you know, ladies, this show, a lot of things are like probably the last time we're gonna show them. They're getting kind of limited on a lot of the items. We were just talking about that, going, okay, It's going to be a run to, like everything, but probably 75% of the show is in single digits on most items right now. Isn't that gorgeous? This is a stone that I use, and it's a special cutting that is, it goes into it. And this one is actually the zero Mercury or zero Saturn?
Zero Mercury.
Now I'm like, wait a
minute.
Okay, zero Mercury. This is zero Saturn. This one is zero Saturn. These are the zero Mercury. I know, it's like ever since this little brain of mine, last time I got sick, it's like I can't even believe, I can't remember half my, not even half, 80%, 99% of my jewelry collections. So anyway, this is one of those really gorgeous bracelets, again, where you're going to have every little piece that's been handmade and then hand connected, and you're going to have that gorgeous adjustability on this. So again, Michelle, give the size.
So that's right. Now this is a good one too, because this is going to fit a 5.75 all the way up to an 8-inch wrist. And I know I've been seeing a lot in the feed. They're looking for those, you know, oh, I have an 8-inch wrist. So this is great.
See, and this is where you go into. I special made a bunch of these bracelets, ladies. These were beads that I kind of went with somebody, and I wanted to get into beading, so I'm able to get the beads, and we made a bunch of the stretch bracelets, which are all the trend right now, right? I don't think they've ever not gone out of style, right? But I've got multiple sizes in those for you now. So this one is so pretty because it has the, this, I believe this one is the celestial rainbow. Okay, wait.
What's the BDSM?
It's the celestial rainbow, I believe. Snow. BDS 376. Celestial rainbow snow, I believe, is what I call this one. And you're going to get that clear quartz, but you're going to get that shimmer of those colors that come out of the zero Saturn. And this is the Bali sunrise, which is so beautiful too. You're going to get yellows and peaches. Coming out of that. Michelle, did you find it?
Let me look on your website.
I thought I had it over here, but
oh, I didn't.
Okay. Well, I'm hoping, ladies, that you'll be able to, I believe that is the name of that, because we also have one that's a little bit darker. There's two versions.
Rainbow snow.
This is celestial rainbow snow, because the other one is celestial gray rainbow or something like that. But this one goes with so many of the zero Mercury and zero Saturn. So I kind of wanted to bring something on tonight because so many of you have the question about it. This one is zero Mercury. This one is zero Saturn, okay? The zero Saturn has more of a green and pink tone to it. Both of these rings run true to size too, ladies. So if you bought a ring from me, you're gonna get the same size that you normally get. But the zero Mercury has a little bit more of a warm undertone, a yellow, orange kind of tones, which right now we love, right? We love all of those kind of tones. And that's where you can lighten this up and, you know, mix it with more of, you know, the lighter colors like this, or you can go into the carnelian tones or even the pad praja tones. See how beautiful that is? And the carnelians. So I love this because I love warm, yummy colors like the Pad Praja sapphires and the carnelians. But you ladies that want that lighter, look it. So I do everything in collections. So we're going to have a pendant that will go back to this bracelet. And Michelle, you already told the sizing on that, right?
I did. And, okay. And the price, though, I didn't get that. That's a great price on that bracelet, $159.99.
Oh, yeah.
And the pendant is only $89.99.
Yeah, and this is not as big as, of course, the rainbow, the mother of pearl. And I'm starting to do a lot of different sizes in those types of pieces, too. So you're going to see a lot more size ranges from me. But I did bring in a little bit of the pink vapor too. Did you notice I did an incredible special price on the pink vapor because we're getting down? So it is like last call on those, and we did a kind of special this show only on the pink vapor, mm-hmm. which goes with the zero set. It goes with everything, even the lucky stone, the pink vapor is so pretty with. So I'm gonna go into showing the pink vapor. And the pink vapor, you get this gorgeous pinkish, almost sometimes like a lavender undertone, but you're going to get all those gorgeous yellows and stuff too. So it mixes so pretty with your zero Mercury.
And that will fit a 6 to a 7.75 wrist. and it's on show special for $129.99.
Yeah, I love this one. Is so silky smooth because the beads are like there's it's so comfortable on. I've done a bracelet before just in solid pieces like this, so I really had fun adding a gemstone into the mix of this one too. But look how pretty they mix and combine together. And I think I'm definitely gonna have to on this wrist bring in one of my silver pieces. So really there's so many different and really ladies, you can't go wrong with this, but I'm gonna show you our this show only piece because these are only how much? $99.99 tonight. So I'm gonna bring in this to my stack because that's how we love it, right? You can do this kind of look where you get the beaded and the gem and find your perfect stack.
And this show only bracelet in the silver, we have in three sizes. So we have a 6.5 that's gonna fit a 5.75 to a 6.75. We have a 7.25 fitting a 6.5 to a 7.5. Then we have a size 8, which will fit a 7.25 to 8.25.
Okay, you ladies have been asking for those 8s. So this is like literally an opportunity. If you couldn't get a bracelet, I mean, add a size 8 with this much silver and all of that filigree, each little section has to be made separately that is inlaid into this. So these are just those really great busy girl bracelets because literally it's a magnet that is going to secure it. But there is also a retention hinge, so it's always gonna automatically find its place right back together on those. But yeah, so ladies, there is full sizing on that bracelet, and this really is gonna match back with just about everything. You see that little kind of design in the bezel on this one. Everything has kind of a feeling, and see, oh, also, oh my gosh, this ring, ladies, oh my gosh. We actually have, we just got this back into stock. We have sizes on this gorgeous ring. Now I'm wearing it as a thumb ring. You don't have to wear it as a thumb ring, but I put an amazing special price on this tonight. Oh man, that is so comfortable when it slides in. That is part of what I do too. I love starting Make the Gallery because it was my kiss, my special kiss to you saying you're loved, cherished, and valued, but it's part of the engineering. So as I've realized doing this, I can get a better custom fit by changing up the galleries and doing things. So that is something I incorporate, and I wear my jewelry too, so I need it to be, wear really comfortable all day. You know, we don't have time for uncomfortable stuff anymore, right, ladies?
$49.99 on the ring, Jill, for this special.
Okay, wonderful. Now there's a lot of different silver pieces, so that one is gonna go back with a lot of things, but I'll show you a couple of the fringe of panties. This one, I always suggest, you're gonna see on the website to say to size up on this one, but let me bring in a couple because we did have this fringe of panty where these are gonna coordinate back to the this show only, okay? So I've got two sizes in this bracelet and I love this. See where I designed it, where it stops there? So it's an overlap, love it. And see where it just stops right there? And this is where I call the scattered fringe of panty.
And we do have two sizes, 6.75 fitting a 6 to 7 inch wrist, and then a 7.5 fitting a 6.75 to a 7.5 inch wrist.
Look at that.
And those are at $149.99.
Just beautiful. Look at the inside gallery on that too. It's just the solidness of this bracelet too. This one's going closer to 30 grams in silver weight on this one.
33.
Yeah. I knew, it's like I could feel my weight. I knew I was getting close there, but yeah, isn't that fun? It just kind of adds that, just that little bit of different texture. So you've got this one that's just a little bit thinner, and then this one you can see is probably about double the size of this. So incredible value on this one too. But this one's just a little bit more, you know, I'd say a little bit more on the couture side for sure. And I love that we have the multiple sizes for you in that too, but look how beautiful that is with your stack. So maybe you're gonna go with something like this and back to this, but it doesn't matter what motifs, everything kind of mixes in together. This mirrors the hand woven chain that we design. We hand make by hand on our jewelry. So you'll see those also. We offer a bunch of different lengths, but what I love about our chains too is that we offer, I love to have the extender rings. So we're always going to offer either 2 to 4 inches to where you can actually hook in and have different lengths. So a lot of chains will just, they'll only put one because they want you to buy 3 chains or 2 chains, you know, but this will give you that perfect, you know, I always say perfect stack, but that perfect place where you want your pendant to lie. Now there's going to be 2 versions. My 2-inch version will always have these thicker upgraded rings. So I just wanted to show you kind of the difference on our chains, because we have an incredible price on all of our chains. Then the ones that have a 4-inch of extenders will have these twisted rings that I do. And there's going to be 4 inches on that, but I always stick a really beautiful little charm at the end of those. And I'm going to encourage you, you can wear this as a regular chain like this, but these are so pretty to hook in and to wear it like a lariat style too. So remember, you can get a lot of, because I do the swivel, it's going to lay really nicely on your neck. And this is real pretty to wear as part of the design going this way too. And even on the ones that are the 2 inches look really pretty like that too. You can have that ability where it's just real pretty to wear that just like this also. Isn't that gorgeous?
I like when you wear it like that. It's kind of fun.
Yeah, switch it up. So if you're traveling, like, always bring your Bali chain, your Sarda chain with you. And you can get a couple different looks out of wear a pendant on it. And it's easy. Now, all of my bales go over my chains, of course. But a lot of them have the enhancer bales. So it's just super easy to change it up or out. So maybe this was your day look and you didn't have time to go home and you're like, okay, you know what? Now I'm going to take that off and I'm going to wear a lariat style for the night, you know? But yeah, it's just kind of fun to switch it up during the day.
We have a request. Sunny was asking if you could try on the new Zero Saturn ring, please.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Absolutely. So here's the pink vapor that just went with the bracelet. And let me try this one on here for you. So let me give you a little, that's my S-swirl granulation. That's all done by hand around the stone. So I just love that. That's a signature, because we're Sarda, you kind of see that S-swirl in it. So this is always something I've incorporated into my design for the last 3 decades that I've been designing.
And you have that on a Jodo price, $79.99.
Oh yeah, it was new. Wow. What happened is the pendant and the bracelet came in. The bracelet, I think it sold out, and then I put the last QA in, so there was one available tonight, and then we did a really amazing pendant. Now ladies, don't worry if this is not your style and it's too big. I've got a bunch of stuff. Next week, I got a couple pieces, but the following week, I have a bunch more things that's going to coordinate with all of the Zero Saturn and the Zero Mercury. They're so good. I've got multi-bracelets. I've got, oh my gosh, I have so many cool designs that I did. So I cannot wait. It's basically just going to add on to some of what you have. I even brought in some different shapes where it's like you can add a piece in, but it's not going to be full sets. It's just sometimes like, say I buy a set like this, but then I want to add in another ring because I like the look of it. That's going to give you that opportunity. So designing, as I see you ladies layering and stacking, I'm starting to design a little bit differently. Okay, I'll finish off the pink vapor because this is such an incredible opportunity on the pricing that I want to make sure. Mm-hmm. I love this one because it's watermark and it's the Tree of Life, the filigree. And then the bezeling, do you see how it's high to low? I literally bezel around the shape and that of the gemstones. And this is that cutie little patootie size while I'm putting it on with my band, mm-hmm. but it's much smaller, see, in scale. And you see how I shape that so that's gonna fit you really beautiful. A lot of people will make the stone and the bezel will be completely flat. And you've just gotten used to that's how it fits, but I'm always gonna curve my bezels and my stones so that it literally, that's the shape of your hand.
So the ring is $69.99, the pendant $79.99, and the earrings are $89.99.
Cool. Choo-choo. Okay, I better show the rest of this little guy. Lucky Stone is really mixing too, but this is another one that's going to go back. You see how this is matching also? So we have a couple of rings, only like about four rings left. We didn't bring it on, but it's on the page, and I did mark it down for you tonight. So last kind of chance to get these. You want to talk about these a little bit?
Yeah, so the blush quartzite with the mercury mist mystic topaz accent stone on the bottom, and that one's on special for $89.99. And then we have the we'll do this one first.
Oh, and the earrings?
Oh yeah, and those are $109.99.
okay. And now this stone is the which one? It's topaz.
Yep, it's the mercury mist mystic topaz.
Okay, so this is why I wanted to make sure that it was okay. So when you see mercury mist, mercury, the mist at the end is just telling you it's a topaz. The zero mercury is a quartz. So this is quartz, but you're going to see that you get a lot of the same pull. But I'm going to tell you, a lot of times in the topaz, it picks up. You see where you see the zero Saturn color too? The topazes are really cool because you literally will be able to wear them with both your quartzes. Okay, so I kind of wanted, why I snuck this in tonight, I kind of wanted to show you that. Kind of a sneaky little trick there. Okay, so I'm going to go into a couple of the all silver. We already went over the bracelet, but some other items that you can kind of coordinate with it. So you see how I designed the, and these are ladies that love those really large and in charge hoops. Do you see where it's pillowed? It's literally a knife edge and puffed, and then it graduates in on that side there. Just really, again, beautiful, beautiful quality earrings. And this has that really cool little easy, and it's on a little hinge here. So it's really easy on, easy off, and you'll hear a little snap where it will snap in for you. So we've got those.
And those are $89.99.
I better do a measure.
Yep.
Because see, this one's a little bit over an inch, right? And so yeah, these are that, I'd say a large size hoop. And then I'm gonna bring in a couple of the rings because this one is reversible. I love this ring. I've done this in watermark, chain link, frangipani because it's one of my best selling rings because it's reversible. And literally you're gonna see it here. And you see how it kind of curves up a little bit. It's just got really beautiful detail to it. Very light, love the openness of it, so comfortable. But again, I want you to get lots of use out of your jewelry. It's reversible. So you can wear it with just your hammer too, if you like. So I've got lots of sizes available in this too. And
that ring, Janyl, that's one of the ones that's over in our Amazon storefront. So you'll see it on our website, but it's really easy to purchase. You just click the link and it take you right over to our Amazon storefront and you can purchase it there. And if you're Prime, it gets shipped out Prime to you.
Yeah, that's why we put some exclusives over there because you ladies that want to get really quick shipping. Now here is this ring. This one is going to, you're going to be sizing up one size. So I'm an 8, I usually go to a 9 on this. But I think I actually pulled the 8 because I'm going to wear it right here. So this is my 7 here. Ooh, look how pretty that is. Anyway, really, really beautiful. And when I do filigree on the edge, I do a lot of finishing. This ring is a lot of work because I want to make sure that that's really silky smooth on you and be comfortable. And look at this. I mean, this is, talk about artisan. Can you imagine the detail of what my artisans have to do to get that design in there? I mean, that is all hand carved in there. Really incredible. Yeah, this is a little art piece.
It's really cute. I like that ring.
Quiet stunner.
$79.99 for the ring.
Ooh, I forgot. We only have one size. I apologize, ladies, but it is your lucky day if it is your size. And again, this is going to be that really beautiful cushion rectangle that I love making bracelets like this for you. Sorry, these are going to be 500 to 4 digits out in the real world because somebody will make one and then that's all they'll run. They'll make it the rest of their lifetime. I keep making new designs. Then I retire some out. And if you have the Good Shepherd bracelet, ladies, you need this little guy because it's a little bit more contemporary, right? To go with it. Is, oh, those even look good together, don't they?
They do.
Wow. Actually, yeah, so if you're the smaller size, oh, just for sizing reference, I'm a size 6, but if you are a new customer, I want you to know the size of your wrist, okay? So I do a bracelet sizer, okay? So I literally custom made this, and so that you could measure your wrist, because size is not, if you're measuring a size 6, you're not buying a size 6 bracelet. You're usually gonna buy a 6 1/4, 6 1/2, 6 7 5, or a 7, depending on the style of the bracelet. So please go to our website. It shows you how to size your wrist and what size bracelet you should be. So once you know you are a size 6 inch wrist, I will tell you, this bracelet might, like for example, this bracelet measures a 6, say it's a 7. What we tell you is if you are a size 6 inch wrist to a 7 inch wrist, this bracelet will fit you, okay? So we will put you in the one that you should be wearing. And we do that, we have the writing on the actual website, but we also tell you during the live shows what size, which one you would be purchasing for your perfect fit. But I am the bracelet girl. I love designing bracelets. I wear a ton myself. So, If you maybe got turned off to bracelets because you were like, they just don't wear comfortably, I want to tell you that you found your longtime friend. We're going to be forever family friends because I will change your mind about them. You know, women, we love bangles. We were born to wear bangles, and but comfortable bangles.
And that one, it will fit a 5 7 5 to a 6 7 5 wrist for $179.99.
Okay, let's go into the pad project because, again, with this, I love combining these stones together because this is sultry. It's just such a beautiful color. And orange right now is having a moment. Like, it is everywhere. But I love combining them with a little bit more of a bling bling to it also. So I'm going to actually take this. Well, actually, I'll show you where it does kind of match. See, as you're bringing things in, you will kind of see those tones and those colors coming out of things. But I'm gonna take this guy off because you know what, I might even stick with him. I love, like, in this, sometimes I don't always love going white in my clothes. I have one pair of white jeans, but I love to accessorize with white, right? So you're gonna see how easy this bracelet is to get on and off. Again, with the swivel lobster, it makes it like super easy to get on and off. But I'm gonna sneak in one of the celestial snows, or maybe even to give that just a little bit more pop of color. Whoopsie. So this is the celestial white snow, and this is the white animal. And I call it white animal because it almost, to me, looks like kind of a giraffe pattern. But this is where you can stick these in. And, oh, hey, just so you have it, like sometimes, don't clip these too much. Just so you know, this is done this way. As you wear it a few times, ladies, it stretches out. So don't clip that off right away, okay? Because what happens is these are stretch bracelets. So by the time you wear it, it's sometimes they're not this much on it, but it's done because it will stretch out a little bit. The other day, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get in there and really clip it, and that's how my beads all came apart, because I clipped it down to where as soon as you could move it. So that's specifically done, okay? Because you will start to stretch your bracelet out. A lot of the other ones we've already done for you, so you can't even see where it's at. But just so you know, you get one like that, it's because they're super fresh. They've not been, when you put them on and off, that literally disappears in there, okay? So this one is this one.
So BDS 489.
But yeah, it's like if you want to go with some, well, I kind of like that because to me it's like the animal print shade. No, I think I like that better than the white. But this is the white celestial, so it's just that really neutral tone. And I'm going to show all these later because they go so good. I have a whole tray that I'm going to combine the stretch bracelets with it that are so pretty. Okay. So that is an option. I wanted to make sure that I brought the different ones. But, oh my gosh, of course, like how elegant is, like, don't, I love red, orange, black too. Look how pretty this is. And this one we don't have, we only have one size in this one and this one. But we have two shapes in the beads though. So we have the 10 millimeter and we have the 8 millimeter in those. So that one would be BDS 436. And these are onyxes, of course, the black onyx. And then this one, if you want the smaller one, this one is BDS 435. Oh yeah, I'm loving that too. So it depends on what you're gonna be putting with things. But the sapphire, these are, and somebody asked me that the other night, why is it the Pad Project? It's the shading of the color, and it is, you almost get like this peachy soft undertone, but then you get that bright pop of orange too. It's so funny. I think you have to grow into orange. Either you love it always, but I was one that was not loving orange so much until I found the Pad Project sapphire. And then I started mixing my carnelian. Now I'm all about it because it's just a really sophisticated mix. But it's also the shade and color that I like to pick in this too that I think is very sophisticated. So I'm going to show you the whole series. This is that really special little ear wire that I just recreated just to give you that really sleek, beautiful look, but just a little bit of movement on the earrings too. So we're going to have, and then we're going to have two rings for you, which I love. One's a little bit lower profile, and one is like one of my favorite rings of all eternity that I just love designing for you. But we're gonna have this one fully adjustable. Did I stop talking enough for you to say
not
what
yet.
Size is?
I've been waiting.
Okay, sorry.
That's all right.
Okay.
So it's gonna fit a 6 all the way to an 8-inch wrist. So again, those 8-inch wrists can fit in that. And $179.99 for the bracelet, $79.99 for the pendant, and $74.99 on the ring.
So you know what's so cool about this is you can put bracelets stacked in between. So if you have a bracelet that's a little bit looser on you, so sometimes you have some bracelets that are, you know, more fitted and you have some that are like in between, I'm gonna show you how you can actually put it together to still wear a bracelet, okay? So that means you get sandwich your bracelets in like this. But I have to tell you that the beaded bracelets are amazing in the fact that all you have to do is put one there and it literally is so cool. It also helps for that not to turn because it literally sandwiches it in. So this one's really cool because it's got that really beautiful, really cool kickstand. And this is one of my infamous, it's called Love One Another bracelet shanks. I do this in all silver, it's coming. We should have it by the beginning of next month because I now have 3 sizes that we finished, okay? And it's just this great, perfect little size that looks so great next to your smartwatch and all your other little Fitbits that you love to, your Apple Watch, things like that. Okay, so with this one, I'm gonna slide this one here and then I'm gonna put the beaded. So I'm gonna kind of give you an idea how when you can sandwich them in like that. See, when you put two pieces together like this, it literally, see how that kind of helps sandwich that in so that you could wear a bigger size. So these little stretch bracelets for the price, you're gonna find it's like a little spacer bangle that your other bracelets that might fit a little looser where you want it to feel a little bit more fitted for the day, stick one of these guys in, okay? And this one is the 10 millimeter, or this is the 8 millimeter, just so you can kind of get an idea on size.
The Pad Parasha Sapphire Love One Another bracelet will fit a 6.5 to a 7.5 inch wrist for $139.99.
I love this part. I love that the watermark on the bezel. I love the shouldering. This is so hard to do. See where it's not flat? It's literally domed up. Why I love this, because literally for my artisans to create this piece, much easier when it's flat or we inlay the wire. When we have to do the raised design like that on the shoulders, it's just a ton of skill. And that's why you'd see pieces like this in the real world for like hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of dollars. So it always excites me when I can get just a little over 100 or Just even under $100 for a ring of this stature, I guess, gratitude would be what I'm thankful for. Okay. Well, and then here's the other little guy, which I think is so beautiful too. Oh, look how perfect he's back with the little bracelet too. See how the motifs will kind of all match back to each other? And then, I better show you the underside too, because no matter what, I'm always going to do galleries. Because you're going to feel that great little snuggy hug fit when you put it on. But look at the shape of that on, right? Gorgeous, right? So pretty.
That's good.
But see, this one's just a little higher profile, like definitely more of a statement. But great size in both of these rings, right?
Mm-hmm. They look good, yeah. Too.
Okay, so that is our very first collection of strings. Oh, the Lucky Stone. There's only a couple pieces. There's only like one bracelet left. Ladies, you went cuckoo crazy. But I do want to tell you not to worry. I've got another ring coming with the Lucky Stone, very similar, but with all high polish. And then it's got a little bit of watermark that I did. So I have another, and the watermark looks so good with the fringe panty. So this is a fabulous ring. Wow. And ladies, when you got this home, is there anybody in the feed that got this and got it home and you're like, what? Isn't it so good, ladies? The design and the fit.
It's really pretty. I love that band.
And the colors right now, the spring.
This is so hard for my artisans to do because only having that much space to bezel set the stones and then dropping. This takes so much skill, ladies. I mean, this is what you see in very expensive high-end department stores. So I'm really trying to upgrade and use everything in our hat to, like, that's the best of the best in making the jewelry for you.
And the pendant's on special for $119.99 and the ring $107.99.
Yeah. Just a few left, but what a great price.
Yeah, right? Don't forget Mom 10, too. Gives you that additional 10% off. And Lena Jasker said she never thought she'd like Bangle until Sarda came along. She loves him and tells everybody she can about Sarda.
Oh my gosh.
So thank you, Lena.
Love it, Lena. Like, it's so fun, right, to have bracelets again. Then you're like, man, it just becomes part of you and you just, I don't know. It puts a pep in my step for sure when I put my bracelets on.
And Amberly reminded everyone to, when you check out, you can order the ambassador cards to spread the Sarda love. And for people who ask you about your jewelry out and about, you can hand them a card and there's a little discount on for new customers too.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Guess what? Ladies, did you already find this? Did they already?
No, I don't know.
Ladies, we got a few more of these in. Okay. I'm going to take it off and show. This is probably my best-selling necklace ever, and I just want to tell you that you can double it up. It's really pretty. Maybe I'll put that on too. Now, if you use a mirror, of course, you're going to double it up, and you can make it different, but we'll see without a mirror if I can double this up so you can kind of get an idea of how pretty this necklace is. Ooh, I wonder layering over the chain. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, hello. They put a little mirror here, I forgot. Okay, that's right. Let me see if I can. No, I think I'm gonna take it off. Just so you can see it. Ooh, crazy hair today. I know, it's nice weather, so I was like in my car, like full windows, like air conditioner on, windows down.
That's the way to do it.
I know. It's
that's
like
my favorite combination.
I only listen to Christian music. I love doing that. But then I realized this guy pulled up in his car thinking like I'm doing my loud music. I thought, we need to be turning that down because apparently I'm listening to Christian and I'm not going to chat you up.
So that is a 36 inch with a 4-inch extender, only $199.99. You priced that up, Janyl.
Oh my gosh. You see, I want to bring it. Oh, good thing I didn't do the magnet.
72 grams.
So fun because it doesn't matter how you lace it. You can do some more up here. There's so many different ways as you run this around. But you saw that I wore it as a really long necklace. But you can wear it as doubled up, like inside your neckline like that too. Oh, look, I found the end.
It's
oh my gosh. Are you kidding?
That's my favorite.
Well, and isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You know, like after I did this, I always like to have something just in case it turns. But literally this time I really made kind of a different piece to it. But this is not an easy necklace. So we did the pre-sale, and what I did is I said, please, please, we already had a few of the other pieces. Can we make a few more? So there's just a small handful, ladies, that we got back in. But what was the price? Because that's where I had to figure out, okay, I might blow your mind with it, and did some of you leave? So just so you know, this is double-sided, the roses. But this is the frangipani also that we just showed. So you get this, but you get this side also. So cool.
That's so cute.
But look at, the whole thing is literally section by section, double-sided. So my artisans had to do double the work. And just an incredible. This, hands down, in sterling silver, because this is all sterling silver, precious noble metal, would be at this quality. There's no way you would find this like under five to like under four digits. Really, really, so good. Isn't that cute? What did we do with this?
$199.99.
Okay, so that was what we did at pre-sale, only because we brought the. It will never. I can never bring this in at that price again, ladies. So. If that is one of the ones, treat yourself, because I've got bracelets. This is like, what, 4-6 bracelets? Because the gram weight on this, how many grams of silver did I use on this?
72.
That's 3 bracelets, right? Yeah. Okay, so, but I love it as a long necklace. Mm-hmm. And I know a lot of you ladies, because I did such a good price on it, I know a lot of you ladies bought 2, you put double it here and you'd wear one long. But yeah, I was so excited that Cadet kind of surprised me with this. So I was like, what? You got more done? So very excited.
Before you go back under, we have a
couple
things. The large medallion pendant, if you could try that on from the first tray.
The show only?
The zero mercury pendant.
Let me put the chain back on. Okay. Oh, the big one. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh, actually, I really like it. I'd probably wear it here though. So I'd want to get the, I'd wear the 30, because see, with this blouse, I would wear the 32 inch chain. Oh wait, do I have one?
Hold on. You should have one.
Okay, but that is what it looks like. But do I, oh no, I don't have a 32 over here.
And then. Okay. While you're looking.
Well, what if I try it on, this would be 24 inches. Let me see.
Oh, that's pretty.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, the 20 that goes to a 24. Mm-hmm. Ladies, yeah. You might already have one of those. Actually, that's a really great, great one too. Right?
Yes.
Okay.
So thank you.
I'll leave both the chains on. That way I can, let me know if there's anything else you want me to try on too. Okay.
And then Erica.
Oh, there is.
Erica Bryant.
Yeah.
Was saying, suggesting to layer with that long necklace, a pendant with the flower that goes, yes. So they can layer it with the long necklace, you know, so you can have a pendant option.
I love that.
Was asking you, what is the lucky stone? What is lucky
stone? Oh, lucky stone. Okay. So lucky stone was something that I actually created, which was really, really cool. And I did not realize how much it was out there now. But that was over 28 years ago. So back then, gemstones were quite expensive and I was just starting in jewelry, couldn't afford a lot of things. So I used CZs when I first started. And so what it was is I would travel to China, handpick stuff. I traveled to India. I still travel the world getting the gemstones and curating stuff. And then I have some amazing people that meet me in Tucson now and bring me all these things and collect for me also. so Lucky Stone is 4 different, and I think we at one time had 5 different colors. What we do is we take the material and we adhere the material together into small pieces. Then we go in and we actually cut the gemstone. So with the Lucky Stone, you're gonna see the different coloring. And I'm going to kind of show you on that. So you're going to see, we use this pink. Let's see here. I got my oil and my fingerprint on that. The pink, we do the yellow, we do a peach. Well, actually, I'm not gonna say the other colors because actually there's four colors, but you're gonna figure it out when you see it. Because I would just about said the colors because there's all these colors and it's just incredible. So it is a work of art, but it's a CZ, meaning cubic zirconia, not to be mixed up with zircon, because zircon is a genuine stone, where CZ is something created, okay? So I know people get upset, but I say glass. They're like, it's crystal. No, because crystal quartz is real, genuine material. So yeah, so I say, it just, again, but here's the thing with it, it facets beautiful, and that's why you see a lot of CZs that look like diamonds and simulated. So when I say simulated, that means it's not really like, if you sent it to a lab, it would not say that it was real. It would say that it's basically glass, okay? Or not of a material like opal, okay? So otherwise you'll see lab created. When I use it for my entire line, lab created means it's like lab created sapphire. It's really, if you test it, it really is a sapphire. We've taken a sapphire seed and grown it into a controlled environment. But even with those kind of gemstones, you get a very wide range of colors that come out. So, but for me, I get as consistent as I can when I design a collection, because I know so many of you ladies out there love to wear them as sets. So I really try to create, and that's why I do a lot of limited pieces, because it could be on the stone too. I want you to be able to get something that you can wear together and know that the hues of the stones are similar. You guys are all quiet over there. Okay.
We're learning.
So yeah. So that's just a little couple nuggets for you. Okay.
Debbie Fox says she found the Long Zero Mercury pendant and it's her first mercury purchase.
Oh my gosh. Because Debbie. Okay. And I'm doing some of those showcase pieces every once in a while. But ladies, I will have some smaller items too in all of those things too, because I just love to have things. So I did, frangipanis have been so on the move because we're in spring, we're in summer mode, so I wanted to bring a lot of our frangipani items in. This is another bracelet, really beautiful, very elegant, that we do in three sizes. So Michelle, why don't you go into the sizes?
Sure.
I'm gonna show you the amazing detail on this one because it's a lot of work going on here.
So we have that in a 6-7-5, fitting a 6-7 inch wrist. We have it in a 7-2-5 that's gonna fit you if you have a 6.5 to a 7.5 inch wrist, and a 7-7-5 fitting those with a 7 to an 8 inch wrist, $139.99, and that is the You Keep Hope Alive bangle.
I love it, and I'm going straight to it because it was one of our best selling bangles ever, and I started to design some ladies that are going to, with gemstones, okay? So once this is like one of your all-time favorites, I now then try to expand it so you can have other beautiful items to wear with your all silver items. So this is gonna be that gorgeous piece. I'm gonna put that bracelet on because basically this is my first time that I get to air these together, which I'm so, see how beautiful that is together with the Show Only bracelet?
That's the Moonlight Mystic Quartz. And so that is a 7-2-5 fitting a 6.5 to a 7.5 inch wrist, $134.99.
And I brought in two because I wanted to see how in the Moonlight Mystic Quartz, how it is different in color. So there is a cobalt that comes out of this, a violet that is just amazing in this, but you always will get like a little bit of yellow that pops out of this too. And this is the coordinating set. But I designed another one, and this is one of my favorite cuts. So I was able to do another one that has kind of a blue. So I decided to put them on the same tray tonight so you could see. But this one, this, and I gotta tell you, it is just that really sultry, just gorgeous pop. But I love it because I can't tell you, this is where I would be putting my tanzanite jewelry with this. So beautiful. This is the one the lady said they were gonna wear reversible. And that's up to you. You can wear this reversible because I do the pretty galleries on it. But this pendant is literally, the gallery, but this, to dome this out, this is a lot of work. So yeah, I probably would wear this reversible because it truly is a piece of art, this one.
I like it when it has that dimension, like that was puppy, like a pillow.
No, oh, the earring is going to be coming. I think what happened is the earring is held up right now because I thought I did three pieces to each one. Okay, so now I'm going to bring in this one so you can see the difference. But this is one of my signature cuts that I do on everything. It's a honeycomb cut, okay, and we carve the back. So we call it honeycomb carved. And so this one is going to go in the brilliant turquoises.
That's the true Picasso.
More yellow.
I know they love true Picasso, right?
Yeah, so this is the yellows to the blues to the turquoise colors in this one. Where this one goes true like sapphire, like violet. Almost like this one I would say with Xanadu's, the berry colors. But you see the difference in those, so I wanted to make sure I brought them on. But both of them has my signature competition cut that I use for y'all.
The True Picasso bracelet will fit a 6 to an 8 inch wrist,
$159.99. And I thought I would put both of those on. This one is going to, do we have two sizes in this or just one now?
Just one, we're down to one.
We're down to one size in this. So this would be a great option. Love the sizing of the stones, right? A little bit more demure than some of the really large pieces that I've done. Very wearable, I'd say. So this is, this though will fit a lot of people's wrists, right?
Right.
So you've got those richer like tanzanite. See, this is pretty, but I definitely, this, when you wear the tanzanites, if you've got into the tanzanites with me, talk about another level. But I think probably both would go. But yeah, we love that pop. But look at with the This Show Only ring. Isn't that just so sweet, right? Mm,
that's
Isn't that
really
pretty with it, yeah, with the yellow?
Good. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love that. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the coordinating piece. I love this little ear wire. You know me, I'm all about this drop because it takes us so much to make these little drops. But it's also a signature and super, super high-end jewelry. And that's where I came from, that very, you know, elite. I did trunk shows all over America, the U.S. That was America, I'm from America. And at Nordstrom, and that's where I brought my Beaded line and started, and then kind of was in the same thing. I think I've always been a free spirit where I was like, I'm going out on my own. And off I went. It's like, I want to design things I want to design, right? But anyway, so I had fun, traveled the world, but that really gave me the opportunity to meet people and work with artisans one-on-one to cut like really specialty cuts. And also I made my home in Bali is where I ended up and really just worked with my artisans and said, you know what, we need to make the best quality jewelry ever and it's going to take us some time, but I want to make it accessible and affordable for everybody because you know, the price that you see in real handmade Balinese jewelry now, like there's a lot of people that are doing casted things that are just completely a machine's plugging it out. There's no hand detail in anything that they do. But it's, you can feel the quality when you have it on. So I wanted that luxury at affordable prices. You know, that was always my motto, but it took us well, because even up to 10 years ago, there were still some duds, but I can tell you now everything is just gorgeously designed and comfortable. You know, it's just gonna become your second skin. Why didn't I bring my band? Because I designed a band. It's my favorite band in this.
Oh yeah.
We didn't bring that on.
We didn't.
Nikki, can we find the style number? Because I love this and I think you need the all silver band to wear with it. Man, would that be just amazing.
That's a chain link.
Yeah, can we see, do you see what that looks like?
I do. I will see if I can find it.
Okay, because I love that ring. If we can put that into the feed, I thought I stuck it on here, but it might not have fit too. Okay, because I did. I was like, oh, this goes with this, and everything is so great lately, right, ladies? This stuff matching. Oh, but I will do a frange of panty for this one, because I love this little ring. It's so pretty. And then see how it kind of ties back to the bracelet, the little pieces on the bracelet. And you know, you saw how I have a little thumb ring. You could do it as a thumb ring. But ladies, if I start at size 6 on this ring, if you can wear it as a pinky ring, how cute is that, right? Or just regular. But see how that night, how beautiful that is together to wear, you know, combine something that is really designed to go together like this.
Lynn was asking on the two different, the Moonlight and the True Picasso. This are shiny. Either of those close to the Serenity color?
Which one?
The Picasso or the Moonlight. Or would they go with
Serenity? Mm-hmm. Do this one. This is the one. So this is more like the Serenity. This would be very, very close in colors. But they, all of them combine together though. But I would say if you're getting really close, exact, this one. Don't forget, this is my African amethyst, okay? African is another level. It is the highest level in amethyst, but it's very inconsistent and has a lot of inclusions usually. These don't. I was able to get some cutting done. So I made a little standalone ring that I think is so beautiful too, that I really wanted to put with this because I thought bringing purples into this are really pretty too. Look how pretty that is.
That looks good.
$29.99 is what I put on this show. Mm-hmm. And I gotta tell you, African amethyst is not like this clarity and color. It is just a great little, stacker ring. You can stack this with other things that you have. Oh my gosh, what about my set? Actually, I brought my favorite set. Did you see my little ring set? Oh, I gotta show you what I'll do with that. So anyway, you get a set of three. You get blessed, you get courage, and you get acceptance, right? As soon as we like, we gain our power back when we go into a place of acceptance, mm-hmm. is what I've learned from my like great mentors. So, love that. But did you see how I had that on backwards? This is a full eternity. So if you don't want the writing for the day, did you see? I have had that ring on the whole time. So you can just wear it as just a cute little filigree ring. But these will stack beautifully too. So this can be a standalone ring, or you can just stack up your little blessed with it too. See, it's like hidden. Or, you know, like I said, you can, but all these touch a ring will stack together. Look how pretty that is to create a bigger look. So go your normal size, but if you're gonna start stacking, if you're gonna stack over three pieces, you wanna go up a size, okay? Two, you pretty much can stay your same size, but if you start stacking into three and four, you might wanna consider going up a size, okay? Look how pretty that is, right?
$59.99 for the set of three bands.
Oh, see, this is, yeah. And I gotta tell you, this is, we don't have a machine that engraves that in there. We actually have to hand engrave that, just so you know. So for Bali, for us, we don't have machines and things that do those. We have to do it by hand and carve it in. So that's pretty cool that we can actually do that.
And Janyl, I think the ring we were talking about with the True Picasso was the chain link and hammered weight released ring.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you, Mickey, for finding that. So go ahead and put that into the
feed. It is there, and it's right next to the True Picasso ring. So
thank you, Mickey. So if you want the all silver, oh my gosh, how elegant. Oh, I wish I had two of these, because then I could show you like silver and then maybe your gemstone one. Yeah, oh, that would just, sometimes you just want that really elevated polished look. Like, I love that. But you know, I really like these two together too. I love the Unicorn Dream, mm-hmm. with that too. It's actually all of these really combined. See, as you start to move the colors around too, see how you get the pinks and the Unicorn Dream? That is
Lynn Bluer.
It is dreamy like a unicorn color. Lynn Bluer, what is this?
Emma wears her little Tree of Life stacker rings every day with something.
Oh, she does. Oh, that's my sweet. Gosh, Lynn. I love that.
So unicorn dreams.
We got a little bully babe in the making.
So the unicorn blue, We're down to just the one size on the bracelet now.
Okay.
And that is
this is a great ring.
It's going to fit a 675 to a 775.
Does this one do... Oh, no. The size actually fits me. I was going to say, oh, do you size up on this? No, I think we said true to size. Okay, so the unicorn dream is getting down there. Mm-hmm. We have, like, just very, very petite. I tried to get as filigree and lightweight as I could. So, just really, it's the emphasis on the bezel and the gemstone. So, yeah. Very cute, this the little set.
Earrings and the ring are $69.99, pendant $59.99, and the bracelet $119.99.
Yeah, you're going to get your really amazing finish back. In your little drop. That's hard to do. Yeah, I'm doing some cutie patootie little sets too, because I think the cutie patootie, you ladies that like the really big jewelry, like, yeah, you wear this long, but then you wear something up by your neckline like this. But see how all these dreamy kind of colors, how you can kind of, so you can make a bigger look or you can go a little bit more conservative. So I'm really trying to design things for just about everybody now, right? Okay, I had to throw in a couple little amethyst pieces. So I'm gonna show, ladies, last call on this one, and I'm gonna tell you, I have chevron amethyst jewelry coming, multi-bracelets. This is my signature cut, again. See, my little honeycomb cut. With the carving, this is my amethyst I do. My favorite little shape and size to really bring the amethyst out is a 12 by 8. I don't want ordinary stones. This is going to be a key player. And I didn't do earrings, which now the earrings came earlier. Now I'm not going to have earrings to go with the other set once we launch. I know. Because I decided to show you early before. So the other bracelets are going to be trickling in. It is not next week, the week after. Anyway, ladies, purple. We all need an amazing purple set, so I'm doing some stones. Oh, the tanzanite. We lost him because we cannot be getting tanzanite in anymore. I wanted to make sure you ladies know about this. This is just that sweet little set, so pretty. That's that raw tanzanite. So you're going to get that, like, see that little glow, chatoyant, little bit of translucent, little bit of opaque at the same time. And then you're going to go with the top grade, brilliant cut, fully clear, faceted tanzanite. So that's real tanzanite.
And that one's on Jodo for $99.99, and so is the amethyst pendant.
Okay, this guy goes over here to this.
And then Tina was asking... on the purple ring, the African amethyst, mm-hmm. if she could wear that with her Tiffany stone and boysenberry toggle bracelet.
Yes! Oh my gosh, yes, yes, and yes. I mean, some of you ladies that want, you can wear this as a thumb ring too, but oh my gosh, yes, for that little balance, right, of your bigger ring, your big Tiffany ring. So cute, here or here. Yes, I love that. Oh my gosh, yes, you ladies teach each other, show each other how to stylize it. I love you ladies giving each other ideas. It even gives me ideas. Like, I'm like, oh, I love that. I'm going to wear that just like them today. So, yes, I love twinning with you. You have no idea. It's such a joy. I'm like, I got to get that. It just makes me so happy to see all you ladies out there loving it, feeling great. Okay, look at this. This is technology. I love engineering stuff and for you. So you don't have to always use your nail. All you have to do is just go in, see how I just pressed it with my finger like that, and it pops right open. This is this little system that's all in there. I love it. It's like Pac. He is so amazing. It's like, Pac, I really need it to do this. He's been there for decades, and he is my guy that's like, we'll figure it out. And then I'm like, oh, I don't love that. Can we make this? Okay, we go back to the drawing board. So anyway, just really kind of fun and special. So I take some of the things you ladies have asked, but I want to forget, this is a big, big stone that's coming. So we already know we love the Bali High, okay? That's the green topaz. This is the Bali Breeze, which is the blues. And then I have a Royal Bali Blue that's like in this shade. But very special, these topazes have the effect of like a London and a Swiss and a Sky. And sometimes with a green undertone. So just gorgeous. Like, this is that color that you just want to get. It reminds me of my Caribbeans where I just want to get in the middle of the stones. And I did princess cutting on all these. I love a good princess. My favorite size is 6mm princess faceting, because that's where the gets a little bit harder for skill set for somebody to cut a princess. So I always bring in usually the most difficult, because I want you to have things that you might not always see. Okay, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. This is the created, so lab created, but so testing, it tests as a quartz, okay? Have to do it for color. This color to me is just that, I don't know, it's that blue that just commands like that royalty, you know, that feel. And it goes with so many things. It's so hard in real gemstones to get that because it's different than a tanzanite color. This is that more cobalt blue where literally with tanzanite, you get more of that periwinkle kind of blue that goes to it. And if you've not gotten one of my multis yet, ladies, like tell all the ladies how you love your multis, because this has been my look for 30 years. I've always designed, this was always the gemstones. Then gemstones got so expensive, it became hard for me to make these bracelets for people at an affordable price, right? And that's me. I want to provide you luxury at an affordable price. Now that I'm on my own, not much there for us, my financial team tells me. Why are we making these? But I am going to try to, every gemstone I do, bring in a multi. So I will have to watch the amount that I do, of course. But these, I want you to have all your favorite gemstones. So here's the blue crackle. So if you have any of the blue crackle, the Bali Breeze, and the blue quartz. And I will always bring in some coordinating pieces to some of these pieces too. Oh my gosh, I gotta put this on.
So that bracelet is going to fit a 5.75 to a 7.5 inch wrist, and it's $199.99.
Okay, oh my gosh. Look at how pretty, you know what? I'm gonna put that up here. This is one of my favorite bracelets that I've done to date. The feel, the luxury of this bracelet, like I'm so excited. I'm now doing some other colors in this. Yeah, this is my one obsession of a bracelet right now, because it doesn't matter how you turn. I love the shape of this. I love how the stones go down. So I will always create gemstones all the way, but I love doing the pieces like this. That way your twist and your wrist is always gonna have some interest, right? So pretty.
And
this
that's
is where maybe I move this one over.
The
here.
Blue quartz will fit a 6 to an 8 inch wrist, 37 grams of silver in that one.
Yeah, these are the ones that, just the entire setting is, ladies, I know, I go on and on about this. It's one of my favorite settings. And when you get it home and you feel the quality of this piece too, it's just, even the wire, I used a little bit thicker when we were twisting the wire. Everything about it is just quality. And so hard, because it's all bezel set. Then we add and roll over just the little prongs too. But I do them to where they're totally down so they're not gonna snag. See how I closed mine? So you're not gonna get snags on it. That's one thing.
Ellie wants to know what size you're wearing in that frangipani bangle.
Oh, this one, the smallest. But you know what? I think actually I have, is there two sizes or three sizes?
There's three.
Did we sell out of one, Michelle?
I think there was four sizes.
There's four. I think.
There was four, and now we're down to three sizes.
I can wear two, but I can wear two of the sizes.
And you're wearing the 6.75.
Okay. Oh, I'm wearing the 6.75. Mm-hmm. And then what was the other size?
6.5, which is sold out.
Oh no, yeah, I'm 6.75. The 6.5 was too small for me. I like it a little bit roomier with the filigree on the edge. Yeah.
That's the Yuki Club Alive?
Correct.
Okay. Yeah, the 6.75 on that. Okay, so wait till you see this. Oh my gosh, so when I went to Bunko Night, I actually brought this ring for one of the ladies. Everybody, it was so cool. So somebody went home with this ring. I was just so excited.
That's nice.
The smile that I got to see. Well, and what happened is I was like, I'm going to bring a couple pieces because I think it was supposed to be anonymous. It was so funny. And then it was so funny, one of the girls who like, oh, Miss Jewelry Designer, tell me which one I should pick. And I was like, that was anonymously donated. Like, it was so cute. She was really young. It was hilarious. I was just like, okay, could I be red? I was like, ooh, hot. I don't, it's really warm in here. Okay, love. So again, you want something to go back. So here's options. You don't see me do a lot of trillions. So if you're a trillion girl, I have the sugar plum this. There's no more trillions planned for this year. So if you're the trillion girl, look at this. I don't know. I think it's two different people. Like I can even see the guys going for maybe something like this too. Mm-hmm.
So the trillion ring.
Just get some of the blue quartz. It's so fabulous.
$89.99. Pendant is only $79.99. So you have those matching pieces.
Look at the galleries.
Mm. And then the earrings are $89.99.
Again. Yeah. Oh. Obsession. Yeah, this one. See, I like the mix of it, but I mean, look at that. I mean, you can see the quality difference, right? Like, ladies, you know these are some of my best quality, but this is like, hello.
Color is so pretty.
Yeah, it's very
vibrant. And then we've got the earrings and such. Okay, her Sleeping Beauty. We were supposed to show all the Sleeping Beauty. You ladies bought the other four pieces, so we can't bring them. I think there's like one of each piece left. So, last call on this. Yeah. To go, it was my first time I got to bring in all eight pieces of how I designed it, and I love it. You loved it, so you must have bought multiple pieces. So I will be bringing more eight-piece collections this is the back. How about if I show you the front? Yeah. I even get mixed up with the prettiness sometimes, ladies, of my backs, right? Because I can even see that. Because I get amazed. Like, you know, yeah, I can draw something out. Big deal. Anybody can draw. My family, my friends, my, like, buddies make this. Like, and I get to be so blessed to be part of that. Like, it's just so cool to make this quality. Yeah, I forget until I go out and, like, we'll do a jewelry show or something like that. And I'll pick up a few pieces and go, oh my gosh, I'm so excited to come back and show you my jewelry again because I know the quality is something you're gonna feel so good in. I love that. Did you see how I mixed it up with the two different? So Lisa, it's rustic and the traditional filigree frangipani. This is this ring, man, this is butter. This is a butter ring. This one I did say go up a size though. And here's the deal. Don't be scared of going up a size with my stuff. Because I make the gallery so good, it literally, it absolutely will work, okay? Because you're like, oh no, a half size would be, nope. Going up when I say one full, I don't do half sizes. I don't have to do half sizes because of the inside galleries. It's going to self-adjust on you, literally, to make sure that it doesn't flop around and move around. Because a ring needs to, I designed it to be here, not to be here. So I really do the insides to try to make it fit. You ladies went cuckoo for this chalcedony. That's what you get with high grade chalcedony. The glow from within.
That's
amazing. Me and Jess were already, she's like, Janyl, the chalcedony. Because it comes in about 20 different color shades. Then we have to match it down to get it to match. And then put it into the jewelry. And sometimes when I set the jewelry, it changes the color too. So anyway, I'm like, just please. So we're gonna do more blue. There's gonna be more coming, okay? Because I love it. You ladies responded to it. So literally, this was supposed to be four shows. It's probably going to be the last time I get to show this to you. We just showed it last week, Tuesday, I think, or Friday, something like that. So anyway, it's truly just dreamy. But Kel Sydney, I told you, like, I really search for the most amazing quality. I love a stone to do that because that's usually sometimes less than 3-5% of a gemstone when you can find that, that glow.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Oh, I had to do some, like, just these earrings. Oh my gosh, these are so good, ladies. And the weight, these are totally manageable, the weight on these. So don't, what is going on with my ruler? It's broken because it's broken. Who keeps giving me this broken ruler?
We need to custom order you a ruler that has inches on both sides.
Yeah. I know. You even if you tagged it, you know, my brain's going to go, oh, it's tagged, go this way. Yeah. Like, no. Something happened to me when I got sick last time. Like, my cylinders are shooting off everything. But you know what? That's okay. It just makes life a lot more interesting to get through a day. Okay, so gorgeous, gorgeous. Oh, you know what? Oh my gosh. You know what I'm going to do real quick? I'm going to stick, I did this one very, very fitted. So, I could wear it on this one, but I'd probably wear it on the second one. So ladies that have a small wrist, like a 5.75, yeah, I'd probably put it on the next toggle. I like my braces just a little bit looser. Ooh, this is a great bracelet for you ladies that have a really tiny wrist. Okay.
So we end up fitting a 5.5 to a 7.5 inch wrist, $149.99.
Oh, I love that. Well, you know what I was thinking with this? Because of the colors being so pretty, the celestial, like, I'd probably put, like, the white snow would be so pretty just to kind of illuminate that a little bit. Like, I'm going to stick a really big one.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh. You know, just...
That looks good.
You know? Isn't that... Where's the ring? Oh, I already had it on. That's right. So pretty.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's good. Ooh, actually, the unicorn dream probably goes good with it, too. Mm. Oh, look at that. Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh. You know what? We have those together. Maybe that's what the ladies did. They put those together. Because I did coordinate this trade, but I just realized, bitch, anything, they bought those sets together. Oh, so cool. I need to see some pictures again. And I have had such a crazy schedule, ladies, designing, redoing things. I have not been as social as I usually get to be with you. That's why you probably see me talking a lot. Because it's like, right now I'm on with the factory really refining and doing things. So my days are at the office and then my nights are like working because the night is the morning there. So
yeah.
They had some long, long weeks. But it's very exciting, so everything comes really fabulous for you.
So the Kel Sydney ring.
Do we only have a half an hour left?
Yes, $99.99, and those earrings were
$119.99.
Uh-oh. Okay, so we have a question from Lynn. Mm-hmm. She was wondering if the blue Kel Sydney glows in the dark like the green.
The blue.
Does the blue glow in the dark?
I don't know. I don't have any dark hair. I was like, turn the lights off. I'm like, I don't think I have dark hair yet. It could. The glow. It glows in the dark.
I didn't even know that.
Interesting. I didn't even know it did that. I know sometimes high grade calcium, but I just never tested that part. I look for it like in person. So cool.
And she was asking if you could put it next to the buttercup.
Oh, put it next to the buttercup?
The yellow buttercup.
Oh, okay, sure. Okay, so the blue Kel Sydney.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, I just want to make sure because I was like, wait a minute. Oh, blues and yellows. Oh my gosh, that's unexpected. Yeah. That's really beautiful together, Lynn. Oh my gosh. Uh-oh, I see a collection coming on. Mm-hmm. What's the other stone that I'm going to mix with it? Because, you know, I usually will pick 3 gemstones when I do my bracelets. I already have this ring on. All I needed to do. Okay, you can tell. Okay, so ladies, I am going to kind of get into this one now because we, you know how I'm saying I'm having some sets. They're slowly trickling in. I'm going to go straight to this. Because any of you ladies that got this is leaf pyrite. So do you see how some of it's kind of translucent? and it has kind of a gray and kind of a gold. So this is the leaf pyrite. This is real pyrite, and you're gonna see. Now, pyrite like this will always have a little bit kind of inclusion. So these will not be inclusionless. I had to use it because the color is phenomenal. It's kind of a metallic, okay? And then I wanted to use the star cut in the white quartz. I'm going to have Mondo big pieces, pendants that are like this to go with this. I'm going to have smaller pieces. Just so you know, like going with this series, I even have the white on the last tray that I'm gonna show you. But this bracelet is going, 2 weeks I will be getting the other coordinating pieces to go with it. I cannot believe I got the multi-bracelet first though. But is that just amazing or what? So the only thing I'm gonna have right now, but I'm gonna have more things to go with it, are this, okay? Now, I have a pendant and a ring that's gonna be coming in this, and I have a pendant and a ring that's gonna be in this also. So you'll be able to go both sets, and I'll have a whole bunch of the white coming in the star cut that I have. Okay, so that's this. However, you ladies that have the gray moonstone, I am obsessed with the gray moonstone. And if you like to combine something different, this I think is so beyond gorgeous. And ladies, you got to get your, like, this is where the celestial gray, I told you, goes with so much stuff. Don't forget about your celestial gray, because this whole collection is absolutely phenomenal. With this, and also too, your celestial taupe. So your celestial taupe will be really pretty with this too. Look at this. Is that gorgeous?
And Barbara was just asking if you could wear the pyrite with Apache gold.
Oh, the Apache gold is gorgeous too. Mm-hmm. Now the leaf pyrite has more of a grayish, but a little tinge of gold. The Apache gold is very metallic gold, but wearing them together, 100%. Oh my gosh, absolutely gorgeous. And the pyrite is a metallic to it, okay? So there's gonna be lots of pieces that, but the multi-bracelet, I had to show it, and I'm like, watch it sell out, but I have a lot of other coordinated pieces to it. So I'm like, please, save a few, that way we can show the other ones. I cannot wait to, I've gotta put this on. Ladies, this is out of my collection, and I'm very, very excited. Only a few limited amounts. This is a very rare when the pearls get this big and go together. So over the years I collect, I always go find pearls like this, okay? So these pearls are very, very cool. Huge. I found this very, very rare strand. So this is hematite here. This is all colors of garnet. Every single one of these is garnets. The green garnet, the savorite, the specitites, into the rhodolites, to all the shades of garnet that are in this ombre necklace. And so I had to put my Bali clasp on. I had to. But I wanna put this on because it's so pretty. And I made this to be worn a little bit more up by the neck, the way that I did the pearl, okay? Ooh, it's getting hot in here, I think. I know, I'm always cold.
So this is an 18-inch necklace with a 1.5-inch extender for $129.99.
So this is going to be one of those pieces, and one side is like a little bit flat. So it's just, the sparkle of the garnet, mm-hmm, is just, mm-hmm, like, as the light picks it up, is just so pretty. So pretty.
Looks so good.
Oh, I still have a chain on. Oh, that probably doesn't look good with it. There we go. Is that?
That looks good.
Yeah.
It looks really good.
Anyway, the colors, what would you not wear with this, though? Right. And you know what I really love about this? The Hayward Muse that I'm going to be bringing for holiday. Yeah. Like, I'm like, I wish all this would line up. But anyway, it's just earthy, gorgeous. And every single pearl, ladies, has this. But you know what? This was, to me, I said it, like, I was running around saying, my dragon pearl, because it does. It's like, this does. I said, it's like, they call it a peacock, but because of all the faceting on this necklace, I don't know. It just, like, I would totally wear this up tight, like around the neck, and then I would wear my dragon labradorite pendant because it pulls all these kind of cool colors, like on a longer chain. But this would be so pretty with that.
Show that together.
So very, very special. We just got that finished. And again, I would be wearing this kind of like one of my favorites. So we have a few of these left. So, and also like, again, the colorings to all of this, this all kind of really just works together. So this is actually bamboo done in rose gold. So this is full rose gold, and you see that hue of the colors that shine off of the wood, but it's literally in a rose gold. It's so beautiful. So we'll have the coordinating ring and the enhancer pendant. That's all we have left in this set,
you did
is
a
these
great
two.
Deal on those, $69.99.
Oh, yeah, because it's like two left. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is another part of the series, ladies. I'm doing garnet and limestone collection in an opaque, and I put the champagne pearl, okay? So the champagne pearl is gonna be part of the collection, and so I couldn't wait. I'm gonna be showing that in 2 weeks also. But I had two pieces that came in, and I said, I've got to show it. But that's that cutie patootie little size, mm-hmm. ladies. And so that's on Jodo. So when this shows, this will not be on Jodo because I'm bringing the other set. But I couldn't wait. It's just too good. This little set right here, like, what would you not wear it with? But do you see all the coloring? That champagne color is so pretty.
$59.99 on the ring, $69.99 on the pendant.
That's white. That's my white. That's my champagne, just so you know. Yeah. I brought those at Jodo. Now, with all the really cool coloring, I thought anybody got this kind of sets between the grays and those, I wanted to bring in the peach moonstone. So here's the ring. There's only, again, I have to be kind of fast on this because there's less than five pieces of most of this. But again, there's a matching pendant that goes with this one. This one, oh my gosh, we had not shown it forever. Do you know how rare this one is? This one is a 18 by 13. So anyway, these are perfectly, like, I have this set and I put it with the Hayward News. Actually, that one is, I can't remember what I accented this one with.
The JP Mystic?
The JP, because it does coordinate. But, and the brace I had, the Hayward Muse, yep, and the gray. But anyway, one of my favorite sets. So really, this is kind of my kind of styling. This is what I always go towards, these statement rings. So I wanted to bring my other one that I own, and where I expanded that out and used that same kind of idea in the Janyl Adair, okay? So these are my, like, ladies that are large and in charge and love their statement pieces, okay? Okay.
$89.99 on that Janyl Adair pendant and ring in the Black Knight.
Yeah. And this is going to, I have a whole series of stuff that comes up with this, but this is done in the lotus cut. So just almost like a black with that beautiful micro faceting on the lotus cut that I did. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. So good.
Janyl, do you recall if you did earrings in the pearl?
Oh my gosh, no, I'm having a whole series. So okay. I've got a chain with a little three stone pearl bracelet that's going with this. I've got earrings that are gonna be coming with this. And then the rest of it is big and chunky, where I did some chunky pieces that you can coordinate these in with. So I did the small and I did the big chunky. It's the garnet and limestone and peach moonstone. That's why I'm bringing the peaches in. And champagne pearl.
Pretty.
Yeah.
That'd be gorgeous.
And it's just like, mm-hmm. So I had to bring some of these in. If you're the flavors, wait till you see some of the other pieces to coordinate with it. Some of you ladies will want the whole entire 8-piece collection because that's how I designed it, to wear all 8 pieces together. But ladies that don't like it as much, look at this. I had to bring these in. Like, to me, ladies, if you got any of these, the taupe, celestial taupe and the celestial gray, like I feel like they're like made for each other. But some of the most amazing quality that I have done. And so this was quite limited. I think we started the show with 10, mm-hmm. okay? This is gonna have that beautiful art of granulation. This is all hand applied on it. All bezels set, so you can see that lip is rolled over beautifully. But this is the Tahitian mother of pearl shell that these are carved on. So you see the relief goes up. It's not like, it's amazing, the carving on this. But again, I mean, I've been in the industry long enough to be able to work with just the best, but most of them are retired out. There's literally two companies that I get to do carvings with that literally are families. So it's pretty cool when I can bring these pieces to you. A couple of these other little pieces that have the gray moonstone, that's like maybe you coordinate the sets differently, but this will all kind of coordinate together. I love this ring. This size up one size, okay? And it says that on the website. This is one of my favorite little rings. It is so comfortable. It's lower profile. I'm gonna be bringing this in some other gemstones because it is everything. So I just had been working on a watermark version of this too.
That's really cool looking. It's $79.99. I love that style.
Oh, and really, like I said, the gallery on it is like that breathability, but go up one size on it. I think sometimes you have to go up one size because I made the gallery too good. So, and then again, if you want that, I do a lot of sheer luck. So like a sapphire look. And then that has a coordinating matching pendant that we have left also. So this was the pocket. I literally matched everything up so they match. And I made as many as I could. And then that's it. And these I can't cut. So basically I put orders in, whatever she finishes, I take everything. Oh, ladies, I just got, Cadex prized me with this. And the necklace. So guess what? I have 20 pieces again. So we ran out of this and totally sold out. So you ladies, look at this. This is the 6.5 sold out really fast. So I ordered 20 more. She finished it. Okay.
So that's gonna fit a 575 to a 675 wrist for $139.99.
Both of these fit me, which was so crazy because like, this one I had two sizes, but you ladies have been loving getting that little bit more fitted bracelet, but it is everything. But the engineering, I get so excited because I literally created this new super easy on and off for you. How easy is that? Like, but see, it's a magnet, so it gives you a second little closure, and then you also have the retention closure. Yeah, this bracelet, the technology, the engineering, it is so good. I put this as close and as low as I could. This is in everybody's world, even mine, because of the technology, and I only have a few artisans that can make this one. Should be over 200, ladies, even for me, okay? I love bringing this one at an affordable, like, price, because you will live your life in this bracelet. You will love this bracelet. Oh, Michelle, are you going to say?
Nope, I was just going to ask you if you could show the black star dioxide
pendant. Did you, you did say price?
So this, the 6.5 is going to fit a 575 to a 675 wrist for $139.99.
Yes, see? Okay, this one is the reversible bracelet, and this one you actually will have to go to Amazon for. And it's worth it. You know why? It's reversible. And I just love it because look how pretty this is with the celestial sets. I love this matte silver. I think it's so beautiful. And then you've got black rhodium, which you're not seeing black rhodium anymore because it's crazy. Look how, is that so good? Mm-hmm. And look at this, that's why. Oh,
oh yeah.
Yeah, that's like Rodeo right there. Rodeo Drive. I just spent $10,000. I'm walking out. Yeah. Oh, I love it. Oh, You know what, ladies? We're hoping, we're crossing our fingers. Ladies, I'm gonna try to get more of this in, okay? And I designed a couple other pieces in a bracelet. So last call on this one, the black star diopside. Oh my, and it's got the asterisk. Yeah, that's like so incredible. Genuine stone. That's, yeah, so cool. Okay, this is going to be part of a series in a multi-bracelet that I did too. This is gonna go with, you know how I did the black knight? The black spinel and the white quartz. Okay, so you're gonna have a collection with those three gemstones in it. So I got the pendant in. The other ones in about 2 weeks, I'll have the rest of the collection, okay? Oh, I forgot we actually have a working locket too. This is like, this kind of was hiding. I don't know where we had it, but I love this piece. Okay, hematite, not hematine. This is real hematite, which is really cool. And these are microfaceted black spinels, but full locket. And I love it because look at all this is all hand inlaid on the side, and the jawbone beads are all done by hand. This is a special piece, a really special piece.
And you have that on Jodo for $99.99 for today.
Yeah, that's silly. That's a silly price.
That's silly.
It's a silly one. Okay, so I think that's it on that one, okay? And then we'll go show some of the other ones. I have the long necklace on. This one is so cute. Don't forget about this one too. This one is beyond darling. I think that next week, maybe from the office, you can show some of the new beginnings maybe. Do like a little show on some
mm-hmm.
of those.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so last. And I'm gonna put this one over here because guess what? This white pearl. Guess what, ladies? We got the bracelet. We got the bracelet in. So remember how we launched this and I had to show it? And I told you there'll be more pieces coming. It's so pretty. So this is such a cool bracelet. Probably gonna be the best frangipani bracelet in history I've done. But I went Mondo on the pearl. That's a 10 millimeter. So I really wanted to give you really the collectible size of the pearls. But I wanted it to be tasteful. Oh my gosh, look how pretty it is with these colors.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I love the neutral colors, but you know what? What about, but just putting the pearl with it too though? You know, going with the, oh yeah.
Oh, that looks good.
It's like, yeah, that should be a look right there, right? But anyway, this technology, like us doing that, that is skill. That's mastery of my artisans to get these pieces done. But you know, all the chain, I mean, it's already hand woven. I love the organic leaves that kind of go back to the frangipanis, but just gorgeous, right? You got to add in your, oh my gosh, right? Your frangipani bracelet. Oh, how pretty is that? Or maybe your tree of life. Yeah, very elegant, very elegant. You know, pearls just, you could even do blues. You could do your greens with this, you know? Just a beautiful look. Okay, what I will have also are the coordinating pieces. Now, these are kind of heavy though. So ladies, they do have some weight to them. So I always like to call out my earrings that are heavier because there's ladies that are like, yep, my ears are used to it, bring them on. But I do like to call out for ladies that have sensitive ears, this would not be your earring, okay? And just so you know, next week, I've got a bunch of dainty pearl stuff that's gonna be spot on, but nothing's gonna be as good as this frangipani pendant though. But you'll have some little rings, you know, like that little pearl ring I just showed, you'll have some other small, like really cute little pieces in the white pearl that will coordinate back with this, okay? That will give you kind of a, but see, I would wear this with one of the smaller pearls. I think 6 millimeter pearls, because I'm always going to go for that champion, like, how big can you get at the best price that I can get? That's this ring. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, it's a great price on the ring. $69.99, $79.99 for the pendant, and then that matching bracelet, $139.99.
Wow. It was so funny, this, when I buy a lot of pearls, like sometimes I'll go in and make a deal. There was one pendant, and I'm not going to price it up, and I'm going to warn you ahead of time. There's only 20, that is it. They're literally white with this rainbow of color. And I'm going to surprise ladies because it's, watch for it. There's only going to be 20 that I did, but it's like literally in a pearl lot. You buy it and then you find those pearls and you price them for like ridiculous 10 times what you price everything else. I just mixed them in. It's stuff that I keep in my collection, but I'm going to throw it out there. And you're not going to know which one it is because it's, well, oh shoot, you might take, oh, you're taking the picture, Tanya. You might actually, that might not work. So it's probably going to show that. But anyway, watch for it because it is, it's going to be just absolutely amazing. So pretty. Again, I'm bringing in all the star cut, okay, ladies, because this is mother of pearl. And then I did the actual freshwater culture pearl. So I'm going to bring in a lot of the different pearl materials. Isn't that just pretty? Now this is going to go back. You saw this one to about three collections. So this was in the pyrite, right? The bracelet that I just showed. So that's going to go back to this. If you want to do this, right? It's also going to go with the Black Knight collection. I already showed a few of the pieces. The multi-bracelet I'll be showing, okay, in the next couple weeks. But these will be cute, key, right? Because we love our bright white sparkly. But this is in that beautiful star cut. Do you see where it stars and cuts? Yeah, this is a competition cut stone that is just spectacular. No ordinary for you. But a really good ordinary price, though.
Yeah, no, $69.99 for the pendant or the earrings.
Yeah. Okay, this is a sneak peek. I do not have this yet, but I just want, you will get this in the next 2 weeks. This is designed for this, okay? So just so you know, that will be coming to go with this, okay? But we don't have that yet. I just had to sneak peek one thing to let you know, like, that way you can get, that's going to be 2 weeks from now. Okay, the ring will be launched to go with this.
And the bracelet is going to fit a 6 to a 7.75 wrist.
Almost everybody.
For $139.99 and the matching pendant $79.99.
Mm-hmm. And these are on Jodo. These guys are at Jodo right now. That's why I wanted to kind of bring all those in. And again, that gorgeous cable. This is where you bring in your really beautiful pearl cable. Uh-huh. Oh, I heard guys here. Can you guys hear? I wonder if they can hear that.
It's probably. Like, so okay. Your pearl cable bracelet, we have two sizes. A 7 fitting a 6 to 7 inch and a 7.5 fitting a 6.75 to a 7.75 wrist.
So pretty.
$129.99.
Okay, this is, oh my gosh, isn't it so pretty? Oh, you know what? I feel like I got to bring in some of that too. Like, they're so good. All the stretch. Now, remember, we have four sizes in the stretch bracelets now. It is going to fit everybody, okay? So if you have one of the 8s, now get some of your stretch bracelets. Oh my gosh, this is my ultimate favorite. This is my new obsession size. Ladies that have a 6-inch wrist. Ladies, you've got to get that next size. What size was this one? I love this size because, see, I'm going to, my stack, I go bigger on the 10 millimeter size. I love this piece. Oh, sorry. That's right.
You're wearing the 6.75.
Oh, I forgot. These little guys. Okay, you asked for more little studs. So in the mother of pearl, I'm bringing in the cute little stud to go with this. I think this is such a classic little, like, go-to. Isn't it so cute?
Mm-hmm. I love those. The little studs, $49.99.
Oh, see. Well, and you know what? That's the thing is, some people go 49. So no, for Bali, like that's for small, that is incredible. I might have to put in. See, I might have to undo my top here, my button on my sleeve, because there's another bracelet here, and I kind of feel like it needs to be on my wrist too. Like, these are the times where it's like, I'm sorry, but more. Like, this is my kind of look, my kind of color as I do it. Look at your right. Don't forget, a lot of you ladies already have this Lotus Cup bracelet. This is where you go with the beaded, and it's so pretty, right? Stacked with it. Oh my gosh, love it. I love the beaded stack with these pieces. Yeah, this is again, another. Now, ladies, I've got two amazing sizes in this one, too.
We have a 6-7-5 fitting a 6 to a 7-inch wrist. And we have a 7.5 fitting those with a 6-7-5 to a 7-7-5 wrist. $119.99. The 6-7-5 size is very limited. There's only a couple left.
I know. I've shown this one. It's like, I just love the bezeling and the lotus cut on this. I love the star cut, too, but this is one where I'm just mesmerized with it. And you know what, for you ladies that like to get funkier, like with this is where I would do something like something really, I love this one just because I like large and in charge, like a little bit more. So I would wear this as a double pendant and hook something really, you know, awesome. This is actually the, this is abalone, but this is a koi fish carving. See the little fish? That is carved in natural, genuine white quartz. And this is called a window box. So literally the abalone material is at the bottom, and then this is set over the top of the abalone so that you get the appearance of the abalone. It literally glows through the white quartz. So beautiful.
$129.99. What a great deal on this.
So pretty, isn't it? You know what? I kind of feel it. Where's my black tray? Oh my gosh. I feel like ladies that like even something, oh my gosh, even like this. I mean, how pretty is the angel? Mm. Like going really large and in charge. Oh, I got to put this on here. Like, oh, I had my 22 inch. Just so you see, like with the white, think about just going big and kind of sassy with that one. Oops. Okay. Because it's like, if you love that the pink one, I mean, have fun with the white and just add some of your other pendants you have, right? Something larger mm-hmm. and fun. Love that. Yeah, that's why with some of the ones that have those, I did it a thinner knife edge for that one. Okay. So, or you just wear this conservative like this, which is just really pretty. You don't have to add more to it. But that's for some of you ladies that like a little more sass. Look at that. That is the ring that goes with this. But I don't know, maybe you do this. Oh my gosh, go. Yeah, actually, you know what? Mm-hmm. Look at that, I don't know, see? So maybe you just wanna go white and not with the, yeah, I actually really like that version too. So you don't always have to go, like everything, like I said, I design kind of go matches and coordinates back and forth. I kind of like that a lot, actually. Yeah, you can't go right wrong with the whites. Okay, this one, super low profile, I love this ring. You know how I always say I need rings, I always want something to set off sometimes another ring that I wear. So I always like to go with a silver when I wear a gemstone one. So this is just that really great ring that you can wear. Now with this one, I would size up on this one. I'm pretty sure I said that on the website too.
Yep.
Yeah. I've been trying to catch that as much as I can, ladies. This one, okay, you know, I did this the other day for you. And it's awesome. And you know what? It's awesome. Yeah. Oh, this is for you ladies that wear the double pendant, right? Like you put the other big pendant on there. This is your ring you'll go for too. Oh, Rita, it's so cute. Like Oh, I pulled some for her and I said, oh my gosh, she loves the bigger jewelry. Oh, now I can't even remember what I pulled. I was so excited. I was like, okay, ladies, yes, I know you went and tried to get it and we did not have your size. We finally have both sizes in of these, okay? So I hate to, I should have said this at the beginning of the show, because ladies, this bracelet is gonna be hard for me to keep this price on it for you, because the amount of silver each section, torsaging this bracelet in this twist is really hard. Now this is one I did and I improved it and redid it. I call it my reversible because now you get the hammered here, but when you flip it over, you get the high polish here now. So do you see where it goes from one end to the other? I redid this bracelet. It could not be in, like, ladies, this is one where you need this in your life, trust me. And this probably is gonna be one of my, like, I'd say right now, because the skill set of getting this done, probably one of the most, what we did, this one is even harder than our cushion rectangles to do. Mm-hmm. This one. What'd we do, Michelle? Because okay. Let's size up everybody. Because I have to go bigger. I do 6.5, 6.75 a lot. This one I had to do a 7 in, ladies. I liked a little bit more space in this one. I don't know why.
So the 7 will fit a 6 to a 7.25. And the 7.5 will fit a 6.75 to a 7.75 inch wrist. And you have those at $149.99.
Mm-hmm. So this one was one of those bracelets. I really want to keep it in that range, but really, ladies, like as we did the number, I really should be at $199 and not any lower. So I'm going to try to bring this in as many times as I can, trying to keep this really great price for you, okay? It's so pretty, so pretty. Just, yeah, every, tell all your moms, your friends, this is your next, this is your next Bali bangle right here. And the zigzag, which I got to show with the watermark the other day too. So we have the two sizes in this guy too.
Yep, we have a 7 fitting a 6 to 7.25 and a 7.5 right fitting a 7.25 to a 7.75 inch wrist, $139.99.
I kind of feel like the stack. So you know I love a good scallop. So there's the scallop bracelet that I brought in too. And you saw that I had the zigzag the other night, right, in this one. So what I wanna do tonight is I want to stack this side going like this, the zigzag, the scallop, and the torsage twist. Look how pretty that is. And if you have any of these bracelets, you know the quality of these two are really awesome, right? This one, another level. But any of your bangles for the summer, you do one of these three, like, yeah. You hit the lottery right here.
Watermark scallop bangle is gonna list two sizes, a 6.75 fitting a 6 to 7 inch.
These are so
and a 7.5 fitting a 7 to a 7.75, $143.99.
I love the high polish too. I love a little bit of high polish, but I love the hammered. Yep, this is me. I'm ready to go to dinner tonight.
Where are we going?
I'm ready to go. Oh my gosh, when are you putting your boat in, Michelle?
We usually put it in towards the end of June.
Why? Why are you waiting so long? We need to go to Tide's Tavern now.
Well, they should. They have really good food. They have a really good food menu there.
Oh my gosh! Right?
Yeah, you get to sit out on the water and
all the different. I mean, I just
you're
love.
You're welcome anytime.
I'm coming. Yeah,
it's always open.
I'm taking some time off this year.
These are so pretty. I love the green.
Aren't they so pretty? Oh my gosh, Tanya, like this, she's my nature girl. Like she's organic, like she, like when Tanya likes something, you know it's good. She's got some exceptional taste. But the chalcedony and the green onyx, like, gorgeous pieces together, just truly, like, yeah, love green. I mean, not a ton of green stones out there, right? Mm-hmm. Wait till you see what the malachite that's coming in that you need these with. So I showed you one pendant. Wait till you see the multi-bracelet and the other pieces that I'm bringing in this next week.
Oh,
2 weeks from now. 2 weeks from now, right?
Janie Southall Smith said to tell you that she loves the fudge.
Oh my gosh! Janie, did you get it? Is that horrible?
That's horrible.
Did you eat, like, how much did you eat? Ask her, how much did you eat? Janie, tell me. Oh my gosh. So who, she said her and her uncle bought some?
She just said, we loved it.
Oh, we loved it. Okay, I was like, oh my, okay. I don't know where I got uncle. That was weird. Okay.
So the lime chalcedony bracelet, we have two sizes, a 6.5 fitting a 5.75 to a 6.5 interest. And then we have a 7.25 fitting a 6.75 to a 7.5 interest. And
this
those
is
are
a great ring.
$179.99.
I love this ring. Oh my gosh, I love it with the
we had someone ask you to do that.
No, I love it with that. Great.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, oh, whoever's buying that together, could I see what
Tina Smith,
which end up doing?
It was her request, so she's probably getting that.
Oh my gosh, yes. Very pretty. Oh my gosh, right? Okay, this is just fun. But this is another really special facet that I did on this one too. I always want something where somebody looks at it and goes, okay, that's not a normal, like, yeah. Much easier, much more affordable, go with a cab, cheap. But no, I want something where people are not gonna be able to facet these kind of stones and such. And I want something just really unique and different.
So great deal on the pendant, and they're $79.99.
Well, and the, let's talk about the two sizes in these, because they're pretty, this, mm-hmm. I never had this. I had it structured, and I redid this bracelet and made it with a double kickback. And there's adjustability here because this is all hand twisted wire, okay? That's all put together. So if you need it tighter, you can do that, okay? And that's why I didn't put these into it. This is separate so that it will stay secure in its bezel if you manipulate this a bit, okay? So smaller, bigger. If you're in between, one of these will fit everybody. Even you ladies that have an 8-inch wrist, you will be able to manipulate this like this to open it up, okay? Yeah, everybody, this bracelet is for everybody.
So the two sizes, a 6.5 fitting a 6-7, but of course, you know, you explained you can move it around. And then the 7.25 fitting a 6.5 to a 7.5, $149.99.
Yeah, so you ladies that, like, look at that all the way up going bigger, this one, okay? So remember, you can make this one bigger. So, like, truly, you want more fitted, you want loose, but this is gonna work. And there is a ton of stuff coming up that's gonna be so beautiful with this year, this, especially this bracelet. Like, to me, it's about the bracelet in this collection. You know, these other two are okay. You know, the bracelet is phenomenal. Like, the design, everything, you will love this bracelet. This set, no, the ring, the bracelet, yeah. The ring and the pendant are, they're just gorgeous, and the bracelet.
Is the green chalcedony ring on your middle finger true to size?
Yes, you actually get your real size in this one, yes.
And Debbie Fox said that she ordered the Belgian chocolate and chocolate walnut and loves it.
Oh my gosh, she did too.
And there's a couple people that are saying they loved it. And then Amy Dukowitz Long was saying, what fudge?
Oh
so
my
now
gosh.
They're all telling her what
I
fudge.
Don't even have a box to show you because I ate it all.
Oh, they're
but
all. They're
guess
all
what?
Here.
I ordered some more though.
Oh.
So it should be coming. But you know which? The maple walnut. Oh my gosh. The maple walnut is my favorite. I did not share that loaf with anybody. I kept it. And I had two of them. And I'm a sharer. I shared all the other ones, but that one I went,
that one you're keeping.
This is my little nice snack and it's really good. Yes.
Is chalcedony and chrysoprase related?
No, chrysoprase is much more expensive than chalcedony. It's very, like, if you see anything chrysoprase, like, I way drastically underpriced my chrysoprase. Matter of fact, we found, there's a few pieces we're going to bring up in a next show, but go on the chrysoprase. It's 10 times the price usually, but not because I got a really special price on it. Mickey, we have one more spin to do.
Yeah, I can't believe I forgot about that.
Yeah, so let's do one more spin. And ladies, first of all, as he's spinning, I'm just going to keep talking because they can hear me. I just want to tell you to have an amazing weekend. It's really exciting here in Washington. We've got really pretty weather right now, but that cannot last. It can be so quick, and we'll be back into rain for the next month and a half. So everybody is out there doing everything right now, like,
oh, yeah. That's why we don't put the boat in yet, because it's nice for like a week and then it'll rain for a month and then it'll get nice.
I know, but I'm just thinking it's not. Well, we've got to enjoy all at the beginning. Okay. Mickey,
well, Nancy
go.
Nancy Davis will be enjoying one of those.
Nancy Davis? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's. Wait a minute. Is that my stepmom?
I don't.
That's my stepmom. My mom. I call her mom. But Nancy Davis, it could be. Okay.
So you want to do one more spin?
Do one more spin, because it's her. She doesn't count, and she can have whatever she wants.
Yeah. All right. One more spin coming up.
And I love that she's here.
The winner is Sarda Ruth.
Okay. There you go. We got three.
Yes.
Okay. Okay. So we just need to know everybody's wrist size. Yeah. And yes. So Abby will reach out to you or Mickey, because you know that the other. But anyway, have an amazing weekend, okay? Happy Mother's Day. If you're not, come hang out with me tomorrow, okay? And anyway, yeah. I don't want you to be alone. Okay, bye.